brother ruled the Balance World by seven orders and seven chaos. Kasutop was given a holy name by the first of the dragons. However, he ruptured himself inside of his body and vomited corrupted monsters. All the world fell into chaos, and him too. His tears painted the world black and corrupted all living beings. Who would purify this contaminated world and set the balance back? Black tears were too cold and damp, and the world decayed more and more. But a light is more glittering in the darkness. Now, humans are not the only light in Radiel.